The guard received multiple stab wounds and was hospitalized after emergency services reached the Westfield Helensvale Center around 7:45 am. Police said many people fled the scene. Multiple arrests were made after a security guard was stabbed in a Gold Coast mall. After incident, the police launched an investigation in area. It appears that the three teenagers who fled the scene were followed by police to Beenleigh before being arrested.